that helped a lot. So, you know, we didn't throw the ball a lot at Pitt because we were two workhorse running backs. And, you know, we ran for 1,000 yards. But, you know, given an opportunity, even today we have, you know, Skelly later on, and that'll give me a chance to show that I can catch, you know, I can be a contender front runner.
That's, go ahead, Mike. You had a follow-up.
Just thinking the lineage. You guys look at, you know, Sean McCoy, Chris Connor last year, somebody else. So that, I mean, is that something to live up to?
Oh, yeah, RBU, man. And, you know, I talked to James after the draft, and, you know, we really just said, hey, you can play this level. You know, he believes in me. I believe in myself, and I'm ready to go.
In terms of the fact that you're a thinking man, you know, the bio says that you had the top GPA on the football team when you were at Fitch, and you were all a conference, all academic a couple of years. But, you know, how does that help you do your job as a running back, you know, read holes, learn the playbook, whatever you need to do with that intelligence?
At this level, you have to be smart, you know, and, you know, this whole weekend is not physical. We're not in pads. But, you know, what they want to see is how fast can you pick up on an offense. Can you play fast? Can you be mentally sharp? And, you know,
when they see me out there and, you know, doing what I have to do and being sharp, I think that'll go in my favor.